So in our today's video, we are going to discuss glycolipids. So before jumping into that, let us see the classification first. Now, lipids are classified accordingly at simple, derived, complex, and miscellaneous. Now, in our category, we'll see the complex lipids in which glycolipids lie, right? Now, in complex lipids, you can see in the phospholipids, others that are sulfolipids, lipoprotein, and glycolipids. We have already discussed phospholipids. Now today we'll discuss the glycolipids, right? In glycolipids we have three categories, right? And you would have heard in many diseases, enzymatic deficiency diseases. That's why it's important to know its biochemistry, right? Now it can be cerebrosides, globosides, and gangliosides. Now let us look into its biochemistry overview. So here we have a biochemistry overview of the glycolipids. So the most important thing about them is that they are devoid of phosphoric acids, and they are also known as glycosphingolipids. This is due to this concept, right? So you can see a sphingosine here. So this is the only alcohol as a backbone present in the glycolipids. So they are also known as glycosphingolipids. Now they are mainly found in the neural tissues, in the brain, and in the plasma membrane. Basically they work as maybe as a receptor or etc. So here we have a quick overview of the formation of the following glycolipids, that cerebroside, globoside, and the gangliosides. Here you can see a ceramide, which we have already discussed in our prior videos. So it is formed by the sphingosine and the fatty acids. Now you can reinforce this concept by thinking of triglycerides, which are formed by the triglycerol, which is propane 1,2,3 triol, and the any random fatty acids, right? So it is just like that only. Now here we have carbohydrates, which conjugate with the ceramide. So if we have a carbohydrate monosaccharide, for example it is glucose, so it will form glucocerebroside. So cerebroside is just a phrase which denotes the number or the type of monosaccharide. So just looking it into its detail a bit more, we have an example of cerebroside structure. So here we have sphingosine backbone, fatty acid, as we have already discussed, and a monosaccharide. Now this monosaccharide, as we discussed in glucose, the example may be glucocerebroside, and if it is galactose, then it can be galactocerebrosides. So it goes like that. Now the basic backbone is more important, which classifies its biochemical aspects. And here we have globosides, right? So in globoside we have oligosaccharide as a conjugate with the ceramide. So here you can see the example lactosyl ceramide, and it is found in the human blood grouping glycoprotein biomolecules, which plays an important part in the human blood grouping. So it is can be lactose or maltose. And lastly we have gangliosides. So you can see it again, sphingosine as a amine alcohol, fatty acid, and then we have oligosaccharide plus sialic acids. Now sialic acid is here NaNA, that is N-acetyl neuraminic acid. Now its example can be GMN, and N may range to 1 to 3 based on the chromatographic migration. For example, we have GM3, likewise we have GM1, GM2, and so on. And now why should you know the biochemistry of the glycolipids? Now this is a very mainstay question. Now it is because to know the pathogenesis of the disease, we need to understand the basic molecules, biomolecules taking part in that disease process. So in the sphingolipidosis, there is an accumulation of those sphingolipids that we discussed. Just for an example, we can see the Gaucher's disease, which is due to deficiency of enzyme glucocerebrosidase. So if this enzyme is deficient, that glucocerebroside is accumulated. And the example can be Tay-Sachs disease, which is due to deficiency of the beta-hexaminidase A. So there is a n number of diseases. There is a list of diseases that you could find in the textbook. Just to focus here, the importance of the biochemistry of the glycolipids, we are discussing this. So I hope you found this video useful. You may share it. Thanks for viewing this video. Goodbye.